Austin. Wow, we're in the mood. Cold jelly and custard. In this life, one thing counts. In the bank, large amounts. I'm afraid these don't grow on trees. You've got to pick a pocket or two.
What are you staring at? Ain't you never seen a toff?
No, never.
That's all right. Don't worry about it.
Hungry?
Starving.
Yeah, cat.
Tired?
Yes, I've been walking 7 days.
7 days?
Run away from the beak, you must be.
The what?
Now don't you say you don't know what the beak is, me flash mate.
A beak's a bird's mouth.
My eyes, how green. A beak is a magistrate for your hymn formation. Who are you running away from then?
Ah, your old man. No, I'm an orphan. I've come to London to make my fortune.
Oh, you have you?
Yes.
Got any lodgings?
No.
Money?
Not a farthing. Do you live in London?
Oh, when I'm at home. Oh, I suppose you'll want some place to sleep tonight. Are you accommodated?
No, I don't think so.
Then accommodated you shall be, my young mate. There's a certain place, and I know a respectable gentleman as lives there will give you lodgings for nothing and never ask for the change. That is, if any other gentleman he knows introduces you. And does he know me? Oh, I should say he does. Then off he don't answer.
So who is this respectable old gentleman then? Is he a charity man then?
Well, I wouldn't exactly say that. Not exactly, but if I introduce you to someone, it's all right. On the account, I happen to be a particular favourite of Mr. Fagin. That's his name, Mr. Fagin. By the way, if I'm introducing you to Fagin, I better know who you are, my old China.
So who is this respectable old gentleman then?
Fagin, that's his name. Now, I better know who you are.
I'm Oliver. Oliver Twist.
And my name's Jack Dawkins. Better known among your intimate friends as the Artful Dodger.
Pleased to meet you, Mr. Dawkins.
Come to think of it, I ain't got no intimate friends. Still, what's the difference? You're coming with me.
Are you sure Mr. Fagin won't mind?
Mind?
Consider yourself one of the family. We've taken to you so strong. It's clear we're going to get along. Consider yourself well in. Consider yourself part of the furniture. There isn't a lot to spare.
Somebody to put the bill, then the drinks are on the house.
to be.